Authorities in Atlantic City are investigating after an officer is stabbed and a man is shot by police. The altercation happened around 6:30 last night on the 600 block of North Kentucky Avenue. The police officer is now in stable condition at Atlantic Care Medical Center. The man who was shot was also taken to that hospital, but there's no word yet on his condition.